Friends, when I had come last month, I had shared my vision for Puducherry in one word, best, B-E-S-T, best. I had said, NDA will work to make best Puducherry. By best, I mean business hub, education hub, spiritual hub, tourism hub. I see Puducherry playing a key role in the building of an Atmanirbhar Bharat. The future NDA government in Puducherry will focus on bringing economic growth here. We will also work to assist entrepreneurship of Puducherry. Our government will not trouble local industries. In fact, new job opportunities will be created for the youth. We are working to strengthen the blue economy so that the fisheries sector in Puducherry grows. In the last few years, the fisheries budget has grown by 80%. Exports are up as well. The newly created fisheries ministry is addressing concerns of fishermen. I am confident this step will boost the coastal economy of Puducherry.